Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to remove the door panel from a Seat Ibiza 2016 model. Seat doesn't make a good job with the door panel. You will see that everything on the plastic panel, there are all the mechanisms. Everything you will find on the door panel. And there are no clips. You must remove all the screws and after that you must take it up. First, this is manual one. You need to remove this thing. Just push it in one side. You hear this? It has a clip. And after that you can take it away. Okay, really easy. After that you'll have two screws under this plastic and another one here. Okay. Remove this trim. Easy. The plastics are also very strong. Okay, this is it. You will have two screws, one T30, one T30. After that, here, okay, wait a moment. Here, we will have this one. The plastic removal tool, it have one clip here and another one. Has two clips, one metal, one plastic clip. Under this, you'll have a plastic screw. It's 15 torx. No, it's a normal screwdriver, cross screwdriver. It's not a Torx. Okay. It's a plastic screw with a clip. Okay. Now I will remove the screws. How I say it to you? One clip. One clip, three screws. One. I will show you the screws. And the third one is on the bottom. These two are the same and this is a little longer than the other thing. Okay, now we must pull the door panel up. have removed the door panel. I'll show you inside to see. I will not completely remove the door panel. I will show you inside, wait a moment. You can see the hooks. These are hooks. Okay. 1, 2, 3 on this side. And I think there are, but take a look. Here I washed the car and it's water inside. I know it's plastic, but it's full with water. I don't know why didn't make something on the speaker to this water.